customize the thing or no? Can you customize this? You used to be able to. Just don't know how in this one. I can't believe you have to do this here. How come you can't zoom out? He's in control. That's zooming in. Where's the fucking... Really? I had to do that there? What the fuck? Wasn't it automatic before? Goddamn, a bunch of things they changed, man. Okay, I'm gonna do the tutorials and stuff later. Like that. Too sleepy for them. Way too sleepy. know the timeline for this, but to this. Because this one is just like a year. And they're formed. And then they're like side characters. They're in the background characters. Unless I want to put them in this secondary world. Like they transmigrate or VR type of thing. I just can't believe, bro, this is $60. I forgot, I bought it like years ago. And it's still $60. Well, with the discount, right? But, like, what the fuck? Somebody needs to make an English tutorial about it. Like, holy hell, there's no content. This is fine, but we need to get inspired. If I were to do it, I need to cut the videos, like cut the boring parts like this, just the mumbling thing instead of actually showing the cursor and the mouse, moving and clicking and tapping relevant stuff. But yeah, I don't want to do that, I'm too lazy for that, so I guess I'll just, this is much better than just typing it on Scrivener and then hoping you fucking remember. Right? It's way easier if you have a timeline thing like this. So, you just look at it and you click. Like, you know, you just go boop. What was that again? Boop. Boop. And then you see everything. That's why I really mean, it's because I don't have a thing to make it marketable. I don't have the pressure or requirement to make it so. So, I mean, I guess that's what it is, you know. But I'm just thinking, you know, because the amount of money you pay for this, for the software, okay, it's like,
answer that.